No, sorry.
It's okay.
I told you.
Hi, I'm Scarlett. I was on the first master's cohort for the Fashion Media Practice course. I recently graduated and I'm now doing a placement for Love Magazine. It's always something I've been interested in from a young age, and that was like going into my mum's wardrobe and like pulling out her heels. One of the best ones was having really intimate tutorials with industry speakers that Johannes would bring in, and these would be like editors of publications that have had years of experience. And then I'd say the second thing that I did that I really loved on the course, and this will definitely be my favourite piece of work I've produced, Johannes set us the task of having to reproduce the next issue of a publication. And when he first said this, I think we all went into panic mode, like, how the hell are we going to produce a whole publication by ourselves? So through the college, I was able to obtain two internships. So I had one at Condé Nast International and then one that I'm currently in at Love Magazine. And they were both so different. The first one, I was working on the editorial operations team, and that was overseeing all of the assets and content across Condé Nast publications and managing that. And then the one I'm in at the moment, I'm a digital intern producing content for the website. As I say, both of these are so different, but they've both really allowed me to explore different parts of my creative personality. Yeah, like, it's definitely a foot in the door and a step in the right direction. And you know, you build these relationships with the tutors, and they do want to help you. Like, you're their student at the end of the day. They want to see you flourish and exceed, and that's what I think is so nice about this college. Adventure.
Thank you.